Hi, I'm Jeff Hall, the events manager here at Games and Stuff. Today I'm going to be helping Justin learn how to paint miniatures like you see here in the case. He's always been interested, but kind of a novice, so we're going to give him any tips he needs to make sure he walks out of here knowing how to paint some cool models.
So finished.
I think he looks fantastic.
Yeah.
You did a great job staying in the lines. You really came out with some good highlights and hit the really cool areas with different pieces. Looks better than my first model did many years ago.
So I think we got to name them. I did this in the style of the classic Transformer Constructicons figure, which formed Devastator, probably one of the more destructive weapons in the Decepticon army. So what do we call him here? He's being named after my cat.
There you go.
Indytron. I am so lonely.